6:09 is the time. We love emails. Good morning at News 10.
Good.
You won. You got me.
You got me there.
Oh my God.
That was good, you guys.
Oh, Mike, are you No, no.
I think the two on the end, Monica and Melissa, or Melonica, as you like to call them.
Melonica, seriously?
Oh. Well, you couldn't see. You just heard a scream behind you.
You're right.
Yeah. And Melissa, you saw them running in?
What?
Yeah. This is a
and
rare
I apologize. I really do scream quite loud on, like, roller coasters and stuff. People don't like to go on them with me.
You know what? I have to apologize as well because I really let off scream.
Good girls.
Oh my goodness.
Here we go, Melissa. She's truly a
Oh my.
Oh, heavens.
You guys want me to do weather and traffic for you?
Oh, no, no. Okay. I'm quite fine. I'm a little shaken.
You can blame the producers, man.
Thanks a lot, Kevin and Trevor. Hey. We are so getting you back.
Yeah, but if you want your money's worth, I'll tell you what, that's a great ticket. Whew. If you
Boy.
Want
yeah.
the bejeebies, whoa, I feel like...
I have a whole new traumatic memory.
We may need to call it Angel Cardenas to do traffic for the rest of this.
Clean up on aisle 3 right here, too, please.
Add this to your memory book.
Oh, yeah. Why? Yeah, Greg, just go take your posse and get out of here.
Ellie Mae and the gang.
I'm not sure what I said, but I just flew out of here. So.
Well, we will be addressing that with the FCC shortly, I'm sure.
Yeah. And I am sorry. I know I was
hurt their eardrums from my.
Oh, yeah, because I screamed.
No one at
like,
home.
I just remember yelling my mom saying, Mommy,
help me.
Yeah. And then Dan comforting you was just a little weird, but yeah. All right, weather and traffic on the 10s. Good gravy. What a way to start off a Friday. And again, I apologize if I screamed in your ear. Oh, good.